Charmed Labs developed the Pixy Cam, which is a vision sensor for LEGO Mindstorms that can be interfaced very easily thanks to the new I2C protocol and this very easy to mount cable. So, attach the camera here, turn it on. The Pixy Cam can be mounted on LEGO using these metal brackets here. Pixy camera can be easily trained to detect and track a colorful object like this, so this is red. To do so, you have to press here the multipurpose button of the Pixy camera. I press it, and when I see red, I release it. Now it is in teaching mode, and you can see this light pipe here. It pulses as it sees the object. So when I place the object in the center of the field of view of the camera, and when I see this LED turning on almost red, I press it once more, and now the Pixy is trained to detect and track this color, as you can see from here. If I move the ball away, this circle will be smaller, and at the center point the robot will start moving forward to reach the ball. And if I move the ball aside, the robot turns to track the ball. Come on. So I place the robot here, I move the ball away, and it works forward to reach the ball again. Using the pan and tilt system, also by Charmed Labs, you can have the Pixy follow a colorful object and even move with it if it exits the field of view. So it tracks the object, but if it gets too far, the robot will start walking forward as before. But having this very nice moving head gives you a lot more personality. Go get it, boy! Here. Hope you enjoyed Pixy enabled Chip 'n Dale.